What's your name for the camera, brother?
Fano.
Fano.
Yeah.
And how did you wind up in this institution?
How do I end up in this institution? Well, I used to be on the main line for like 5 years, even though I got life without. But I will never give up my hope to see the outside world, even though I'm in here for a murder, something that I didn't do it. But the reason why I came on this side is for me, it's just a program. So that way I don't have to be a knucklehead when I was on the main line and keep going in and out of the hole. So I decided to came on this side, just program and do my time.
And I want you to talk about what you told me over there about your nationality, where you come from.
I'm from the island of Samoa. I came to the U.S. when I was like 11, 12 years old. You know, we grew up in a church in the island. That's our thing.
Your family all went to the church.
Yeah, our family, we are a Christian family. You know, and then
God's given you never.
I guess I just chose the wrong path. That's why I'm end up in here. And I'm the only family members that is in prison.
Well, speak to them right now.
You know, hi, Mom, Dad, this for you, son. I had a son, and hopefully you guys...
What's your son's name?
Oh, my son's name is Fengi. This your daddy right here. You know, sorry if I'm not out there in physical, but in spiritual, I'm out there with you. And
you pray for him all the time.
Yes, I always have you guys in my prayers, day and night. Before I go to bed, when I woke up in the morning, yeah, I always give thanks to the Lord for another day.
And you do that every day?
Yes, sir. Every day, I gotta give thanks to the Lord. If it wasn't for Him, I would never make it to the next day. He's the one that gave me the breathe. He's the one that gave me this fresh air out here right now to breathe. If it wasn't for Him, who knows? You know, I always gotta give thanks to the Lord.
So there was a time out there where you were walking with Jesus?
Yes, sir. I was out there. I was involved with a lot of stuff in the church activities, but sometimes, you know, you chose that wrong path, and it's, you know, when you chose that wrong path, it's too hard to get back on that path.
But you're back now.
I'm back, you know what I mean? But it's just like they always say, God is good all the time. And then hopefully you guys will see this message. And then hopefully I do.
Please forgive me.
Much love. All right.